Welcome to the Sanctuary. This is a place for broken bodies and spirits. Everyone is welcome. As long as they step through our door with humility and peace.
Greetings. Can I help you, sir?
Where's Yang?
He's in his office, meditating. It's the highest building. Just keep going up.
I'm afraid the restaurant's closed.
Disappointing.
Disappointing. let's wrap up today's list. I need to greet our guest.
It is an honor to meet you.
What's the matter? Drop it!
You need to be purged.
Relax and enjoy your session.
Yeah! journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step.
But that's my guess.
Here for the cure. They say this place works miracles.
They do.
Everyone who comes here leaves this place free of what they walk through those doors with. Even the ones with time no longer on their side. People just like you and me.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
Thank you.
To reveal the path you must choose. Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me, what would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little brother? Show me. Do better. Try harder. Your time. Don't bother trying that on me. Harder. Try harder. Thank you. In the end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like a frightened one to me.
Don't insult me with that move.